Welcome to another video with me, Keel Design. And then we have Zumu over there in the corner. And down below we have Cougar 37. And then over there in the corner we have the one and only Seeker, Bookheel 15. And some basic rules: no flying, which should be prevented by all of this survival. Seeker kills you, you're dead. Which the Seeker will be Bookheel, and I'm sure I'll think of something later. Oh yeah, and the Seeker must count to exactly 60 seconds while we hide. You must, if wanted to, crouch when you hide, because you never know when they'll be looking at your name tag, since we won't be invisible on this new hide and seek map. So let's go ahead and get it started. I shouldn't be able to be found here. I seem to be the only one that is crouched. Hey Zumu, you should probably close those fence gates. That was a close call. Oh yeah, I meant to mention in the rules, you are allowed to punch the seeker. Which makes the game a little more interesting. I also meant to mention that this is going by infected rules, where if you die, you become a seeker as well. Only problem is you just don't have weapons. Unless you can find some. I also forgot to mention in the rules that you can rearrange blocks on the map, as Zumu is demonstrating. But you must always place them down after using them, and you must still be able to be gotten to. So you can't put yourself out of reach of the seeker. There goes one. She was right by me. Thank you. special event. The round's taking a long time, so now you must constantly be moving around uncrouched. Except for the seekers. Looks like everyone has died. I was the last dead, so Boo Heel needs to give me the axe, bow, and arrows. Bow and arrows too, please. I'll go ahead and start counting to 60 in my house. One, two, three, four, five. Fifty-one, fifty-two, fifty-three, fifty-four, fifty-five, fifty-six, fifty-seven, fifty-eight, fifty-nine. Whatever comes after 59. We now have another seeker. It looks like Zumu will be it this round.
Sneak arrows.
I'm going AFK for a few seconds.
The seeker must use an axe, not a sword. One, two, three, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49. Lucas is currently not hiding this round, so I don't think they're really in, so
56, 57, 58, 59, 60. Ready or not, here I come.
Minor accidents have occurred. We're gonna do